Welcome everyone. First of all, go to this link and download amazing app. You can download this app for free. If you want to get all premium features, then use my code and get full version for free. Follow these steps to claim it. This license keys only works for first 5 person. So claim it quickly, before it's too late. And if you missed this giveaway, then subscribe and turn on post notification for future giveaways. Now open iAmazing app on your Mac or Windows computer. You can connect your iPhone via USB cable or Wi-Fi. As you can see here, my iPhone is connected via Wi-Fi. Before importing any music, let's see some of very useful features of the app. You can manage your files, photos, music, ringtones, messages, call logs, WhatsApp, and notes. iTunes don't allow us to view inside backup file, but in this app, you can check all your files from your old iTunes backup. If your iPhone stuck at Apple logo, or you forgot your password, then you can also fix it, in one click. Follow the simple steps to import music into iPhone library. As you can see here, I don't have any music, except the iTunes purchases, to import the music. Select the option called Import from Folder. Then select the music you want to add into music library. The same way you can export or delete the music from music library. Follow these same steps for ringtones, photos, videos, and all the other features. For me, this is the best iTunes alternative of all time. You will find download link in the description below, and if you missed the giveaway, then subscribe and turn on post notification for future giveaways, and I'll see you in the next video.